So this morning we have better breakfast. We have croissants and a roll, all the carbs in the world, meatballs, ham or bacon, interesting potatoes, and french fries for breakfast. Yay!
Oh yeah.
All right, so we'll soon be leaving. Where are we again? Aki something something. Insert name here. But yeah, it was a nice day. I like the palm trees. It's very beachy here, so that was fun. We had a good breakfast with croissants, something we know and trust and love. So yeah, now, and fries for breakfast. Japan. Mm-hmm. Today we're going on a boat ride and a cable car ride in a national park or something. We will find out. I rarely know what we're doing. We just let the adventures come to us. So Victoria, what city are we in?
What city are we in? Where are we?
Doesn't matter.
I think it's like a cone?
It starts with an A.
A or ha? I thought it was an H. Hakone or something like that.
That's where we're going.
Oh, that's fun.
We're just cruising along very slowly.
Yeah.
People are passing us, but it's because the bus is heavy.
So bamboo grown, the 1 meter a day is like this. So to the left hand side.
Where's
the Mount Fuji, Devin? There's monkeys there. I don't want to share the hot spring with the monkeys.
Well, who does? She really does not like monkeys.
All it takes is one flight, we'd be in the same time zone. Looking through your timeline, seeing all the rainbows. I got an idea, and I know that it sounds crazy. I just wanna see ya. Oh, I gotta ask, do you got plans tonight? I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan, and I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight. Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. I can feel the tension. We could cut it with a knife.
We are right in the clouds. It's kind of eerie, but kind of cool.
We have no good looking boys here. Can't see Mount Fuji.
Apparently, if you have a good looking boy, you can see it, but. We're all out, so.
Jesus, savage.
I don't think I've ever been this high.
On what?
On life, Victoria. On life. Alright, so this ice cream has sulfur in it, so it's supposed to prolong our lives. Is it good?
We have a different one, but yeah. Different from you. We had these chunks of black sulfur
in it.
Oh yeah.
On top.
It was so good.
It was like a cracker.
I think I like. Oh, this is good. I like it just like this. So we are at a volcano, and it's one of the most cool things I've ever seen. It's really pretty. There's
ice cream.
Ice cream,
oh my gosh.
Good, isn't it so good?
Okay, look at it. Chocolatey goodness.
It's really rich and good.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think of that? Isn't it neat?
Oh, the thing? It's amazing.
I've
never smelled it as I thought.
No, it's not bad at all.
I just want to Costa Rica, but...
said you felt so happy.
Alright, so now we're going on the Hakone Kamagate Ropeway.
Are we?
Yes.
But that was love to make us still remember.
Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. All the way up. I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
Show it what you want. Show it what you need.
What you need.
Run the game. We ain't never leave.
Never leave.
Counting up some money.
20 minutes, guys.
All right. So we're leaving the cable car. It's a fun ride. Now we're literally in the clouds. This is neat.
Home. This feels
more like Canada. Love it. Maybe not. Sort of like when I drove all the way to the Grand Canyon to see it, and there was this, and I'm like,
really?
Are you kidding me? And then, miraculously, 20 minutes of this, fog parted, and there appeared the canyon.
Nice.
For 20 minutes, and then it fogged right over. Alright, so we took the cable car, and then we hiked, and now we're at the love shrine. We are at the Shrine of Love. You know, the shrines are all so beautiful, but I'm having a hard time keeping track of which shrine is which, but this one's of love. So, there it is. Feeling the love as I'm by myself.
If you see a faded sign at the side of the road that says 15 miles to the
food. And we're hungry and we don't have time. Here's the thing, we don't have time. Ponies! Oh, and right by the water, that's really cute. Ooh, aquarium. Can you eat there? Hey, can we eat here? It doesn't look American, but... So we did find lunch. What are you having today, Marissa?
I think it's some kind of cheese bun. I'm hoping.
Looks trustworthy. And then I have a hot dog and a ham and potato bun. We'll see. We will see. We will see.
Good review on this.
Okay. It's Welch's fruit water. It's kind of like Welch's grape juice, but it's Welch's fruit water. It's lemonade, for God's sake. That's all it is. Don't be fooled.
Round two of ice cream. Because we're in Japan.
The beef curry donut is disgusting.
She's brave. I didn't even try it. So now we're waiting to go on a boat across the river. Look how pretty it is with all like the clouds and the green trees. It's unreal. Unreal.
So that was so fast.
We're singing. We're dancing. We're French braiding. We're gonna ride a boat. There's a lot going on.
Magic.
I messed up!
We're going on a boat.
Oh, you got a Japanese fun.
Oh,
now we are on a boat.
Again, something different.
Lots of transportation today. We did bus, cable car, boat, and bullet train coming soon. So
yes,
we will have many experiences. But this is really nice. It reminds me of the ferry. But the view is unreal. It doesn't feel real, is the thing.
Right.
As I liked the ferry in Quebec, and you guys know how much I like that one. A lot more green here though. It felt like being in a dream, something I would imagine in Scotland, because there's green all around, yeah.
And Oreo! They're weird, aren't they?
Oh my god. This smells like chicken.
Sure it does. Let me smell it. It smells like chicken. Roast chicken.
They look like that is weird.
Oh, it's really weird.
It tastes like a bugle mixed with like chicken. No, they really taste like bugles.